We do have an impact. What we do at Aerojet Rocketdyne impacts everything, your GPS, satellites. We launch security payloads.
It's really a great company as far as variety of work and opportunity to move around. You can stay technical or you can go management. So it kept me here for these 28 years. My main role here is to lead the structural analysis organization. We build liquid fueled rocket engines, solid rocket motors, hypersonic engines. Aerojet Rocketdyne touches most of the stuff that you see that goes into space. We build these systems for prime contractors, the government agencies, missile system defense product lines.
We do have a lot of heritage here. Well, I started at Aerojet Rocketdyne in 1985. I'm an executive director and I work in defense advanced programs. I have been incredibly fortunate and I've gotten to do so many different things. I run most of the programs that are in the defense advanced programs. There's a big sense of pride at Aerojet Rocketdyne. What we do does matter and makes a difference. We strive for 100% mission success. Most of what we do is new, untried, never been done before. We're pushing the state of the art. And this industry really does develop a lot of new technologies.
When I made the transition from a large prime contractor to Aerojet Rocketdyne, for me it was a decision about opportunities. We've got large engine system capability through Rocketdyne. We've got our solid propulsion systems through Aerojet. We've got liquid thruster technology at both companies. It's really a good environment. When you come to Aerojet Rocketdyne, we'll give you as much responsibility as you can handle. You're working with a really high caliber of people, and it's really easy to make friends and to find people that are similar to yourself. It absolutely is a family for me.
Quality and respect and honesty, you know, our core values, they're all something that we don't just talk about, we actually live those, we really do.